Hello, I'm Sarah from Crozet United Methodist Church, and we want to share with you a little fun and excitement that we have coming your way. One of the things that we have discovered during isolation is that a number of our households, our families, and our members have found a new respect and joy for their pets, and some have acquired new pets. So in the course of conversation and dialogue, we decided that when we are able to safely come back together again, we would like to have a blessing of the animals. This is a tradition in Christendom in the world. It actually comes to us from the Catholic Church and St. Francis of Assisi, who loved creation and found God's majesty and power very much evidenced there. And so he wrote a blessing for animals that we continue here when we do a laying of hands and a blessing for those that are such a blessing to us. And so we thought it would be fun for our Jesus that I use in our preschool chapel and in our children's time in church to get some new pets so that when we are blessing pets, we can also have his pets to help us share that message. And so Jesus has acquired not just one, but three, because we are Trinitarians, three new pets, and we would love your help in naming them. So I'm going to introduce them to you. The first one that we have is the kitty cat, and so we are inviting our children to name our cat here. It's a gray and black tabby with a very posh little chain collar here, and we would love to have our kids help us to come up with the perfect name for our cat, and you are welcome to start thinking of those names and sharing them with us. We are going to be inviting our preschoolers to name our mini horse, our pony here. And so the preschoolers are going to have an opportunity to come up with a name. If you are one of our amazing children that is part of our preschool and part of our church, then you get to submit names for both the cat and the pony. So we look forward to finding out what the pony's name is going to be. And then we invite our youth and our adults to help us name our dog, who's kind of a rather large bulldog mix over here. So we're looking forward to receiving those names. You can certainly email them to me at PastorSarah@CrozetUnitedMethodist.org. If you are on social media, you can respond to our videos and submit your names that way. You're welcome to communicate with them with me however you want to. And we've had some people submit them. And one of the fun things that we've already heard is the reasoning, the thought process behind the names, which is the most fun part. And for the winners, those whose names get chosen, we have a special surprise for each of them. So we look forward to engaging in this with you and seeing what excellent names you can come up with for our kitten, our pony, and our dog. So again, our children are going to get to name our cats, our preschool children are going to get to name the pony, and all of our youth and adults are welcome to name our dog. And we look forward to seeing how the family will grow, just as some of us have had growth in our families during this period of isolation with the adoption or the fostering of animals. And mostly we look forward to giving grace and thanks to God for all of the ways in which animals are such a comfort and a joy to us during this time. So we look forward to hearing what you have to say.